Hello and welcome to yet another interesting video. So while I was preparing this video, so many topics we were seeing, looking at your comments and feedback. Something very, very prominent that came in this feedback is, who is a Power BI developer? So this, so many people asked. I mean, some people say Power BI developer, some people say data analyst. But specifically when it comes to Power BI, who is this person? What is the role of this person, responsibility of this person? So Power BI developer primarily is a person who is developing Power BI reports in a desktop. So two types of reports a Power BI developer can design. It could be either on a desktop version, or it could be some paginated reports also on a Power BI server, reporting server. So Power BI developer is a person who is responsible for designing the reports, designing the aesthetics of the reports, and to some extent definitely data modeling as well. So different defining the KPIs and then working on the DAX, working on the MDX part. So these are all parts of the Power BI developer model, actually role model. Now I would recommend that, okay, if you really want to get into Power BI development, have some knowledge of database as well, some knowledge of statistics, some knowledge of database, and you should have a good knowledge about design aesthetics. What kind of charts to be made for what purposes? What type of data is suitable to be visualized for what kind of reports? These all clarity you should have when you are working as in a role of a Power BI developer. So actually speaking, Power BI developer role is a very important role in the organization. So if you are really looking forward to work in that domain, so you are absolutely going on a right track. Understand this aesthetics, and then please build some business knowledge as well around the same. So today people would require you as a Power BI developer not only to design, but to also be able to explain that to the stakeholders. So keep this thing in mind when you are honing your skills in the Power BI developer role. In case of any questions you have, in case of any doubts, in case of any career related insights, career related any type of inputs you need, don't hesitate. Please feel free to connect with me. So once again, thank you so much for watching this video. I would really appreciate if you could click the like and the subscribe buttons, and then encourage this startup Creative Nexus, and we are also supporting them in their digital marketing sprint. I wish them all success and need your help too. Thank you so much. See you in the next video. Thank you.